నాగడిలో కిల్లో నే పట్టణలో మొహల్లో
ఫ్యాషన్లీ ఆ దునియా నే డైరో కసుంబో గర్వీ గుజరాత్ అచ్చే గుజరాత్
మెట్రోపోల్ స్టోక్ ఎక్స్చేంజ్ కె డైరీ నే జ్వెలరీ
నంబర్ వన్ గుజరాతీ నంబర్ వన్ గుజరాత్
कमोडिटी के सूरत नी गारमेंट कच्ची हैंडीक्राफ्ट ने आ गुजराती परशान उगता अलग जना छे दिवस ने रात आ अनोखो गुजरात
हेलो गुजरात हेलो गुजरात गुजरात नो नाद आपनो नाद हेलो गुजरात
हेलो फ्रेंड्स टुडे वी आर विथ अ ब्यूटी क्वीन रिद्धिमा मजुमदार She is Miss India Divas. Moreover, she is into events, she is celebrity anchor and a lot. So today we will talk with her and we will find her journey. How was that when you started, Riddhima?
Firstly, thank you so much for making this lovely scenario for me. And it's an honor for me to be with such a good people, same as you.
Thank you.
So if you talk about the journey, so my journey started since long back in 2015. So since then there was a shift of energy into me, as I said, that I have been into many ups and downs, many highs and lows. But it's always there a moment for an individual where you have a shift of energy and then you suddenly realize, oh, you can do much more better than what you're doing. So in 2015, when there was that shift, I just realized that I can certainly do more than what I am. So I, for its sake, I just participated in one of the beauty contests, which was held for our region, for our Gujarat region, wherein it was titled as Miss and Mrs. Ahmedabad Gujarati. So since then, I would say my journey for being a queen itself started over there. The foundation was laid back far more behind in 2015, and slowly and gradually that one title of getting Miss Beautiful Hair got me that confidence that I can go beyond this. So I participated again after getting selected as a Miss Beautiful Hair. I went into nationals for that, and I was again into top 12 contestant of that, wherein I couldn't make my mark, but of course that was an opportunity to explore a beauty contest stage for me. Then in 2016, I participated into Mrs. Gujarat, held by Chitralekha. I was into top 20 in that. But yes, that stage was again an experience for me. And then after a break of a year, say 2016, then 17 was a break. It was a preparation break, you can say. And then I participated into Divas Beauty Pageant, wherein we had a small little, you can say, it wasn't a round, but it was sort of a video con call around for every people into the region, where I was declared as the brand ambassador of Gujarat. And therein I participated. I was into the nationals, and when I won the title of Miss India Divas 2018-19. So this journey took a lot of courage. Definitely there was so much of pain into it assorted, but that pain definitely converted into happiness when that crown was being headed into my head, and I was like, everything was so beautiful after having that crown on my head. And certainly I'm looking forward for United Nations now, the international pageant which will be occurring in 2019, the end of 2019 probably.
So what are the qualities you think you have to develop to succeed?
For internationals, yes. So for internationals, what they think more of, rather than just a beauty of a person, they also see the intellectual of oneself, how you prepare for yourself into the page, and beyond that, how you are good with the people, how you are good with your society, and how you are responsible enough towards your society and nation, which includes charity, which includes imparting knowledge to what you have gained and what you can impart to the society. So the responsibility which comes within oneself participating in international is the responsibility towards your nation, towards your state and the people surrounded by you. It can be anyone, your friends and family, your relatives, your neighbor, your society, your culture, your tradition, it can be anything. So they not just look the beauty, they also look how much you are good with people, how much kind and how much gratitude you show towards what society has given you and what you will be giving back to society.
What will you suggest? What are the advices for the newcomers, those who want to grow in glamour world?
So what I can say that it's not just the one who want to grow into the glamour world. I would suggest that every woman, every lady, every girl should once in her lifetime participate into beauty pageants, not just to win the crown, but to have the experiences. Because once you have that experience of the stage, of being at that level, it's not just about the glamour. It is about one's confidence. It is about the hidden talent you have. Because I would say that within the four boundaries which we sustain being a woman, we actually don't grow with what we have within ourselves. It certainly takes a stage beyond to think and cross your limits. So you have to cross your limits. You have to think beyond your boundaries, and there you come up like a queen. Whether you have that crown or not, but you are a queen. So to know that qualities, every individual woman, one in her lifetime, should participate in a beauty pageant. Just to boost up her confidence and to give a betterment towards her family and relatives. It does give so much training, so much of knowledgeable thing onto that stages there that you can grab only once you are there for the pageant.
This is really wonderful. Best wishes for your United
Thank
Nations
Thank you so
pageant.
Much, sir. Thank
it
you so much.
It was wonderful talking with you.
Same here,
Thanks.
Same here. I am pleased to have people in my life, so beautiful people in my life. And just hoping that all of you wish me good luck and all your blessings would turn up into once again a big, big, big celebration. So looking forward for United Nations, and thank you so much
God
for being
you.
A part of this celebration, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Thank you.